Hello, it's Jesse Green, the 619 Nerd, yeah! And we got another Flash episode, called Plastique. Unique, episode, where do I start? Okay. Yeah, that's Luthor from the animated, TV show. And actually, he's Clancy Brown, who's been around forever. Probably most famous as being in Starship Trooper, the sergeant who actually captured had to become a private just to capture the I don't know, mind reading creature that told his forces everything. Okay, I'm spending way too much time on this, but also he also played Krusty Krab in SpongeBob, which I think is hilarious. Anyways, he plays a general who is trying to find you can't really call her a villain, even though she does villainous things, but she's not out to destroy the world or the city. And she was a bomb expert who got kind of like Iron Man fragmented in her.